Hey guys, and we are back with another Sims 4. Maybe it is actually a Let's Play. I don't know. We're not sure. just like many other Simmers, I got Sims Cats and Dogs when it came out, and I've been playing with it off and on, with the pets and everything. So I'm back in my main hood now that like the majority of the mods that I use are back up and functioning. Like, don't mind the neighbors next door. I haven't been to the house in like a while, so that's why Necrodog's toggle pool is still over there. He has not updated that yet. So, but if anyone, I can't remember if I actually played Cameron and Vigo. I can't remember if I played them or not with everybody, but yeah, when I made them in the live stream. So they are two of my favorite Sims from Sims 2 and as well as Sims 3. And here they go in the Sims 4. They were high school middle school sweethearts. Cameron is actually a year older than Vigo. They've been together since she was 15 and he was 14. And I think they were like the second set of teens in my Sims 2 game to become teen parents. So in The Sims 4, they are young adults now. Let me see, in Sims 2, and then when my Sims 2 game crashed, but in Sims 2, she was in her first year of college, university, and Vigo was in his senior year of high school. So, and then in Sims 3, I picked up where they left off at the time they had broken up. I'm just giving y'all a quick recap. They had broken up, and she was, like I said, a freshman in college. He was a senior in high school. She had moved on, had a new boyfriend and everything, but in The Sims 2, she was totally rolling once to get back with Vigo. And of course, Vigo wanted to be back with her and their son, Jaden. So in Sims 3, she finished up university. Well, she only did 2 years because she was going for cosmetology because she was going to open up her own hair salon in The Sims 2. And of course, Sims 3, that never happened. So she just ended up working at a salon doing makeovers because that's the closest thing they had in Sims 3. Which I really hope we get a stylist career in Sims 4 and they get the little stylist chair and they can cut hair and give makeovers and stuff. But maybe they can and I just don't know. But whatever. So yeah, and then Vigo, his dream. I didn't make his best friend in The Sims 4, but him and his best friend, their dream was to form a band and get super famous and become rock stars. So, I do have him in the, what is it? I can't think of it. He's a C-lister in the music career. So what level is that? That is a level 3. He's an inter 3 level. He's a level 3 entertainer. Oh my gosh, why is that so hard? Cameron is a stay-at-home mommy. In The Sims 3, they actually had a daughter as well as their son Jaden. But in The Sims 4, they had a son, and the game named him Logan. So but she wants to be a veterinarian in The Sims 4. So that's what we're gonna do. We are going to have her become a veterinarian. But right now, Vigo has serenaded her, as you can see, and she is like all like happy and flirty. So she like have rolled the one to hey, Green Eye Sims is online, yay! So she had rolled the one to practice. No, now she went offline to practice her pickup lines. So that's what I'm letting her do. And Vigo is watching some movies right now. See, he wants to watch a movie because, contrary to proper belief, even though he is a Sim who wants to be a rock star, he is also a very super uber lazy. So yeah. And so we're just waiting for the kids to get home from school. And then after that, Cameron needs to go get a loan. She needs to get some kind of money because she wants to open up her veterinary clinic. So should Logan invite his classmate Amanda over? No. Sorry about that, I had to grab a drink. No, we're not going to invite her over because we have stuff to do. Logan is done with school for day for the he is done for school for the day. He has done satisfactory work. Okay, Jaden is back from school. No, seriously? He's doing satisfactory work too? Jaden! He's like so bored. Look, there goes my other sim, Larissa. We need to check in with Larissa because they're actually friends. Why does he look like that? Larissa has come a long way. She's come a long way after hooking up with Wei Shen. So, but yeah, they live right here. Right here. And then if anyone watched my live stream with current household, my last current household with Anima and her husband Paulo, this was Paulo's ex-wife. She, if you anyone else remembers her, she's Lucille Roca. She has the last, she kept his last name. She kept Roca. But yeah, I do remember I did a makeover on her when she was a young adult. Well, yeah, so he left her for somebody else. And then him right here. This is Larissa's husband. Oh, he put on a little bit of weight. This is Larissa's husband and they just had a baby. So I don't know why he's out running about. So, okay. So, I get so sidetracked easily. Okay, he wants to chat with Cameron and he's bored. So, we can let him go watch some zombies with his dad. And then, what is Logan doing? Logan is coming to watch Sims of the Dead as well. So can he be funny with his dad? Let's see. He's gonna tell a goofy story. Cameron's still over here. Yes, I'm hot. Okay. Okay, then what is this? Yell. No, you're not gonna yell at him. Are you mean? Wait a second. He's gloomy. Like, I don't know. I don't understand why he wants to yell at people. He wants to find a collectible and he wants to finish his homework. So, he can go do, he found a video crit of, I never, what are their names? They're video critters, whatever. He totally found, oh cool, that counted as a collectible. That is awesome. He found the Nymphia. So, if they have the room or the money, you can see they're like kind of poor right now, they are going to, he can go and practice that. So, you didn't watch a movie, but you can go and do your homework. I don't know why they always roll the one to watch Civic Public Access. No. No, it's not going to happen. He wants to make a friend, now he wants to watch culture. No, you are a kid. How did he finish his homework that quickly? This child's a genius. Why are you doing so poorly in school? Where are his grades? Right here. He is... Get one level. Okay, the skill 2. Complete homework. What's his grade? Oh no, Vigo is going to leave for work. Okay, so he has a C. He's a C student. Then he's a C. Huh. Jaden, what do you do? Okay, so obviously it's just gonna be Cameron and the boys. Not smart enough. I've been trying to do homework for school, but the last few assignments have felt really hard. Maybe I'm not smart enough to do it. What do you think? Well, son, you're an idiot. No, I'm joking. No, you can never say that to your child. Spend more time, practice makes perfect, focus on different topics. Oh my goodness, Vigo is like never the best in school. But he would want his son to excel where he didn't. Like really, Vigo, because of the mods that I had in my game, Vigo was like, you know, Jaden might be just like him. He was like a C. No, actually he fell to a D and then he brought his grades up. He pulled them up just enough that he was able to get into college. But he didn't want to go, so he did not go to college. Cameron, on the other hand, was a straight A student. So, I mean, he would say spend more time, but sometimes focusing on other things actually helps. So, Vigo has advised Jaden, affecting his character value. So his conflict resolution has increased, but responsibility has decreased. Yeah, which is pretty much what he would do. So Cameron's done. We're gonna have her come over here real quick. Can she tell him a dirty joke? She can't tell him a dirty joke right there. She can tell him a dirty joke over here. Vigo, where are you going? Oh my god, I love this channel. And they're over here doing her only thing. Oh my goodness, what are they gonna do? They're gonna chat. Okay. He wants to make a sack lunch. I love that. Okay, so. Excuse me. He's gonna make a sack lunch. He wants to make a sack lunch. I didn't say he's going to. Cameron wants to try for baby. I don't know why she wants to try for baby. But yeah, Cameron's crazy. After he leaves for work, then I will have him go out. What is in the trash? Looks like she likes food. Looks like there's a melted tire in there and a jellyfish. I don't even know what's going on. Okay, so he's like, I'm not gonna do any homework. So he's gonna send a playful text. Does he know? Who does he know? I have to fix this person's hair. I thought I fixed her hair. I know I went into their house and I fixed her hair. Okay, whatever. So, oh, cool. He knows a man. Oh, that's who wanted to come over after school. And I kicked her away. But he's going to send her a playful text. Excuse me. Listen to my voice. And, okay, you know what? Let's just, you can watch some world culture. Where is it at? World culture. There we go. Cameron, what are you going on about? Oh, she's gonna kiss Vigo. Where is Vigo? Vigo's like, I wanna play on the slide. You can't play on the slide, Vigo. Teach. Dude, where are you going? Vigo! Go to work. Oh no! It's all come crashing down. Okay, so he's gonna go to work. She's gonna go here. It's not like he said, heck no. To me, it sounded like he was like, heck no. Okay, so, where did I put, okay, they're gonna travel, I'm gonna take Logan and I'm gonna take Jaden. So yeah, so they are at the karaoke bar. I actually got this from another simmer, and she did upload it to the gallery. If you wanna check her out, she is Simlish Distractions on Tumblr. And I'm pretty sure on the gallery is Pixie Juice. I always forget what she goes by on the gallery. So, but yeah. So, it's a combo lot of arcade games, some karaoke, and some adult drinks for the adults. And then down in the basement, you have a bowling and a little movie area, gaming area. So, I really like this. But the main reason why they came here is because... what is it, Little Sims? She made a ATM, a functioning ATM, and so Cameron needs about 2400, I think. Or is 25,000? Oh my goodness, I don't remember. Okay, so apply for credit. She needs about, yep, that's it. That's how much credit she needs, 25,000. And they will like pay it back over time. Why is he so bored? Extra homework. There's nothing. Oh, I forgot. He got his. I forgot when I was playing. He got assigned extra homework because they had to do standardized tests, and he realized that he missed a bubble. And instead of telling the teacher, because he's he's Vigo's child, he decided that he did not want to do it, and he got in trouble, and because of that his teacher was like, you're gonna get extra homework for I think a month until he got his act together. So yeah, that happened. What did he do to him? I don't know what this boy did to him, But yeah, so something came up. Thanks for using our credit offer. The documents are located in Cameron's inventory. Okay, cool. So there, he's hungry. He's almost hungry, and she's almost hungry too. So I'll let them play a game real quick. So she got this. She has her credit. Okay, cool. And then what I'm going to do is... Oh, cool. He's coming over to play with them. I have never seen that. Oh, wow. They're enemies. They're like serious enemies. I wish like it actually meant something, like they like she would like want to drink him with from the cow plant or something. But yeah, Sims 4, everything's watered down, but whatever. So he's over here making everyone's ears bleed. Wait, what a day at work. Vigo's back home. What? Vigo, how did you get off work so early? I'm speechless. Vigo is like seriously supposed to be at work until 11. So I don't know where is he going. He's going down to go to the computers. So here we're gonna go take them to get something to eat. Let's, you know, we're gonna see if Vigo comes in to say that he's home from work. Oh my goodness. Cameron is 40. Okay, so before, I cannot remember if I gave a tour of this lot or not, but like this is one of the lots that I actually built. This is Good Dogs. Yes, the best name ever is Good Dogs. And like I am so uncreative. I can't build to save my life. So I like the way the sun is looking down on this. I'm gonna get a picture. And so here goes a little organic market over here that belongs to my farmers. But yeah, so I built that, I built that, and I built that house right there. Okay, which is in the Not So Berry Challenge, if anyone watches that, which I am going to get another episode out soon. I just have to wait for a few more of the custom content items to be updated, if they are going to be updated. If not, I have to switch them out. But yeah, so I kind of actually got this building, the exterior, off of Google. There's a shop in New York that's like, it's a hot dog restaurant, and the outside sort of looks like this because I took inspiration from them. And then were the walls, and then in here, this is, I totally like just made this up myself. There is the kitchen, which the chef cannot cook to save her life. I'm pretty sure I put counters there, but I think they're gone because they might have been custom. Oh, excuse me. So I might have to go back in and add those. And then this, like, no. I didn't add any custom counters because this was all EA content except for this. This hot, big giant hot dog is custom content, but everything else is... Ooh, Bella, why are you with Bob Pancakes and not her husband? Everything else is EA, and if you do want this restaurant, you can go and get it under my origin, which is Golden Buffy 22. So here, they all are going to request a table so they can sit down and eat. And why is Cameron flirty? Does this have a flirty atmosphere? So after they eat, then I guess we will have Cameron purchase the veterinary clinic so she can get started and be a vet. I really want to get this started in this episode, but we'll see. Excuse me. So he's going to take them upstairs to eat. I wanted to make this like a bougie hot dog restaurant, but like a little bit of high scale. Oh my goodness, I need to add more seating. I need to add more seating so they all can sit together. You know what? I'm gonna put family seating. Maybe like put one big table right here, like a circle table or whatever. Okay, so let's have them order real quick. Order for the table. So like, since, can they order for everybody? Can she order for everyone even though they're not sitting together? I have no idea. So, this is the chef's special at Tang and Zing. Wait a minute. Hold the phone. Okay. I know I added more drinks than this menu. Well, for me. Everything is, like I said, it's vanilla. If you download it off the exchange. That's why this is like that. I didn't add anything else. Okay. So, I will go do this and I'll be back after. Okay. So, we finally got everything in order, I believe. Let me see. Okay. Kara is going to get a citrus fig. Okay. Rigo is a Ipa? I have no idea how you pronounce that. Let's see. Can I get Jaden a... Wait. I don't know if this would work. I mean, I have a mod in, but I'm kind of nervous. You know, we'll just get him on the main and his brother. Okay, here we go. Then, hot dog. Yeah, that's her specialty. This chef burns everything. I don't understand how she does it, but she does. Cameron would totally eat. I can never pronounce it. Banny Mai? I don't know. I can't pronounce that. Vio's gonna go. Now, you know what? Vio might eat the. Oh my goodness, it's $45 for a grilled hot link. No. No. He might just. Yeah. Jaden and. What's the other son's name? Can't think of their name right now. Logan, duh, Wolverine, they will get the hot dogs. I guess he's talking about the Civil War. He's like the Sim Civil War. So hopefully their food will come out quickly. When did you leave? Thanks for your order. I hope the food comes out soon. Wow, she looks good. She just had a baby too. Well, Cameron didn't just have a baby, but she did. She just had a baby. Her husband's such a hipster. I gave them a makeover too, so if you all watched that video. I don't know, where are they going? Are they going to dance? Oh. Well, all right. What is this? A flaming zesty salt. Okay. I didn't show their makeover, but I gave them makeovers too. That's the daughter. That's her mom. I don't know where her dad is. This is the couple. Well, this is the husband to the one I said they have the toddler pool still in the backyard. Does Cameron know her? I'm not sure. I can't remember. Yes. Okay, so is the food good? Normal. Okay, well, yeah. Pretty much. Look, they're just like flirting with each other. I love it. Okay, so they can drink this, the lemonade, but they can't. I don't know, because sometimes they go to drink the root beer and then they mess up. They glitch out. So. That's why I didn't get him the Reaper, even though I would have. Oh, I'm playing for keeps. That is so cool. Now you're playing with power. Oh, from beating an arcade game. That is so cool. I didn't know they got that moodlet, and he's still bored. So, I guess they're loving their food. They're loving these hot dogs. Cameron's the only one who got adventurous. Of course, now he's drunk. Drunk, he drank too much. Okay, so he wants to get to know Logan. Where is get to know? There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot her too. She's so cute. She gained weight too! Oh my goodness. Yes, Cameron has learned how to make this. Okay, so everyone's done. Okay, let's end our meal. Okay, so now that they ended their meal, they are going to go home real quick. And then once I get home, I will have her by the vet clinic. Oh no, I got another error. I don't know what the error log is. I cannot find, I probably missed some custom CC that hasn't been updated yet, but whatever. So, let's see. Vigo wants to start a club gathering, wants to buy a punching bag. I'll just like have them go here, have him do his homework. Huh. He has no homework. I can't help but wonder if when is winter. I can't help but wonder if that's like a hint towards seasons, you know? He wants to sing a karaoke duet. See, he totally wants to do homework. Okay, can we buy some homework? Children's emotional skill mystery. But would homework be under skills? No. Okay, let's try children's. Yes, okay, let's buy that. Thank you for your purchase. Oh, it's in the bookcase, okay. Excuse me. So let's open. Excuse me. Okay, he can do his homework now. Jaden did his homework. Yes, why? I don't know why he is carrying around a teenage homework, but yeah. So he's gonna go to the bathroom and then we are gonna have Cameron. Oh my goodness, no. We're gonna have her select an option by a vet clinic. And this is what we're gonna have her do. Like, why isn't it working? It's like very rarely that I actually have them buy businesses and stuff. So it's the Blue Paws Animal Hospital. I actually downloaded this off the exchange. Cameron is going to buy this. Yeah, so that's pretty much what they would have left over because she only got exactly what she needed. And she's going to get it furnished. Oh, excuse me. So like I said, she's going to get it furnished. You know, I really need to start writing down these creators' names when I download lots off the gallery, but you've seen the name of it. So if you want to look for a 30 by 20 vet clinic that's pretty cheap for a starting out veterinarian, then Blue Paws Animal Hospital is the way to go. So transfer your funds, current vet. Okay, so no, I don't want to transfer all of it. I guess we can do 1,000 simoleons. I don't know how do we do it? How do we transfer money? Business funds? Current vet, we went to from household to clinic. I don't know how to do this. Into the amount simoleons. How do I bring in the simoleon sign? I don't know how to do this, guys. 1,000. That's what I want. Yes. Okay, so the veterinary clinic, fabulously wobbly. Okay, so vet clinic ownership. Owning and running a vet clinic is hard work. Pets are like family to a lot of Sims, and they're trusting you to take good care of their sick furry friend. Be sure to hire skilled employees, manage your clinic properly, and level up your vet skill to succeed. For more detail. Okay, so clearly we are not ready to hire other vets because Cameron is just now starting out. But this pretty much is the little vet clinic. Like I said, it's on a 30 by, oh my good, oh. Whoa, they really came over and vandalized this house. Look at this. Okay, wait, Focus. Oh my goodness, this must have been, I mean, obviously this is for the detective career, but none of my Sims who are detectives actually got called to this house. That is so cool. But anyway, this is on the 30 by 20 lot. It's just like, it's seriously just a little clinic. I'm gonna go in real quick. So what I did was I wanted it to kind of look run down. So, which the good thing is, the creator already put the most rundown, cheapest vet clinic items in. So, and then I just went in, changed this, and I changed the paint so like the wood is chipped. There look like there's mold and everything. And same thing with the paint in the rooms. And as you can see, this has duct tape on it because, you know, duct tape fixes everything. You know, the little foot pads are dirty. So yeah, so we did that. This is a station where you can make treats and stuff. Like I said, everything is just like old looking, and so hopefully the goal is, while as camera advances and starts to make more money, I couldn't find a dirty toilet, like really. So I'm looking for that. So while she advances in her clinic, she will be able to upgrade, make improvements, and fix everything. Since Vigo is an up and coming mechanic, not mechanic, it's, oh I'm sorry, in Sims 3 he's a mechanic. Since he is building up his handiness skill, I will have him come and do upgrades to the machines and everything. Pretty much, yeah. So he will do upgrades to the machines when he can or whatever. I mean, he might be at a level where he can do it now. So, and I'm trying to think. Larissa's husband, I don't think Cameron is friends with Larissa's husband. Yeah, see, she is not friends with Larissa's husband. If she was, I would teleport him in and have him work on it, but they're not friends. Does Vigo know him? Let me see, how do I expand this? There we go. No. Vigo does not know him either. And he, as far as his handiness, his fitness is a lot of stuff. His handiness is only 2, so I'm not sure how long it's going to be before he can actually come and start working and upgrading his machines. I mean, maybe he could do a little bit, but whatever. So I think this is where we're going to end this episode because, one, my voice is starting to go out. I don't know why, but it is. And the next episode we will pick up, and Cameron will start her first day at the clinic because it's already 8 p.m. So we want her well rested and ready to go on Friday for all the little pets that will be coming in. So thanks guys for watching this episode. If you did enjoy this episode, do not forget to hit that like button and also comment below and tell me what you think of this beginning of, I guess it's kind of the vet life let's play. I don't know. We will see. And if you are new around here, do not forget to hit that subscribe button and be part of the GB family. I appreciate it. And until next time, guys, I will see you later. Bye.